So I was scrolling through Facebook the other day, and it's a section of Facebook where people buy and sell things. And I was astounded by the number of shoes that people were selling. Shoes that have been used, shoes that have been worn, baby shoes, adult shoes, any type of shoe that you want to find. So the question is, are used shoes safe to use? Hi, I'm Houston podiatrist Dr. Andrew Schneider. And when you have a new baby, you're going to get tons of hand-me-downs. And part of those hand-me-downs are shoes. Now, I've already talked on a previous video that you should not put shoes on your child until they're walking on their own. I don't mean the soft booties, I mean shoes. So if you get hand-me-down booties, by all means, use them. There's nothing bad that can happen with that. But when your child starts walking, or if you find a pair of used shoes that you like for yourself, I would resist the temptation to buy them or to accept them. The reason is, when you wear a pair of shoes, you're going to break that in, those you're going to break those shoes in uniquely to the way that you walk. So your shoe breaks to where your mechanics are, to where the heads of your metatarsal bones are. And as a result, everyone's shoes breaks a little bit differently. So even if you see a lightly worn shoe that may be okay, it's not in the long run going to be the best shoe for you, and certainly not a good shoe to put a child in. So when it comes to children, really stay away from hand-me-down shoes. I understand they're easy, and with all the other expenses of having a child, it's nice to not have that one. But you're truly doing your child a disservice by letting him or her use hand-me-down shoes. And as an adult, well, listen, if there's that pretty pair of pumps that you want to borrow from a friend, that's one thing. But you certainly don't want to go on Facebook and get a pair of lightly worn running shoes and start running in those. That's not the right way to approach your foot health. If you find that you are having any sort of foot pain, feel free to give us a call at the office. And for more information, visit our website at www.tanglewoodfootspecialist.com. Thanks so much for watching, and have a great day.